Well, Tisdale implemented or extended his capstone project, which is an Arduino with several sensors that sends temperature, humidity, and soil moisture in a plant, and then live stream this data. Then it's processed by a Python program and plotted. Also, the Python program processes minimum, maximum values per window and alerts if any thresholds are triggered, and then the data is inserted for long-term storage into a MySQL database system.